Good morning, everybody. Today, I got no video for you all. Today, it's island time. So, let's go.
Today, everybody, they have the animal towers out, and it is island time. And it is more on the way today, that's all.
Hey everybody, we're at Nassau, and we are having boats pulled up right beside us, and it looks like we have the Disney Wish right beside us at Nassau. This is the boat that my cousin was on last week in February. Hey everybody, I'm at the pizza place, and I'll show you what pizza's on. Hey everybody, I am at the pizza place and I just got me a number 5. I'll show you when it gets done. Hey everybody, this is a number 5 pizza.
How many points are there on each side? Some people are here wondering, I'm on vacation, why do I have to use my mind? You chose to be here. Okay, in a game of chess, how many points are there on each side? That's for number 3. Oh, they're still counting. Hello, do you want
to
join us?
I was about to start going.
Okay, that's number 3. Number 4. Oh, anyone here love Baskin Robbins? Okay, let's see how well you love them. How many flavors of ice cream? Oh my god, I'm not even that. How many flavors of ice cream does he have? Oh, if they know how to spell it right as well. Okay, so what is your name, madam?
Susan.
Okay, Miss Susan, how do you spell Geppetto?
G-H-E-P-I-T-O.
G-H-E-P-I-T-O, right? Okay, Miss Susan, that's how she spelled it, G-H-E-P-I-T-O. I'm not telling she's wrong, I'm not telling she's right. How about you, what is your name?
Chelsea.
Okay, Chelsea, how do you spell Geppetto right?
G-I-P-P-E-T-T-O.
Okay, now your fellow guests will be deciding who spelled it right. Let's see. Okay, make some noise for Miss Susan. It means they don't know how to spell it. Okay, and make some noise for this lovely lady over here. Nobody can spell Geppetto. No, but the closest one, and what's your name again, madam?
Chelsea.
And the closest one was Chelsea, because the correct one is G-E-P-P-E-T-T-O. Come on now, family, show some love for your friend against Chelsea. Miss Susan, I have something for you. Miss Susan heard. Okay, and you have 1 minute, go. Who?
Typing.
Who?
Secretary.
Who's your mature?
Computer.
Yeah! Okay. Now, keep one, you got 2 points, and you only, wow, you only needed 10 seconds to know the answer for that one. Charlie. Okay, now, team one, send someone. Yeah, what do you think it is?
Oh, karaoke. Singing.
Hey.
Why?
Huh?
No, I'm not. microphone.
You got 40 seconds left.
Carnival. Oh,
VIP. Oh. 20 seconds. 19. 18. 17.
MC. Audience.
15.
Oh, orchestra. Band.
9.
Oh, captain.
8, 7. And what do you think it is? And what's your answer? The cruise director. Yeah, you're almost there, but you weren't able to make it. You're almost there. You're half. No. Some people say it's easy. 45 seconds. Seconds. No words. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And what's the answer? It was Halloween, yeah, they were saying trick or treating. Trick or treating. That was the first one. And she died. Yeah, that was the first one. No, but he said, I don't know that. That's why he skipped. Okay, you act it out. You have 60 seconds.
Beyonce.
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it was Madonna. So 4 points. Okay, team two, send someone. Yeah, send someone. Okay, send someone. Yeah, you.
Long hair.
I don't help you.
She's the one doing the action.
A man. Skin.
You only need 1 point.
Thank you, breaking heart.
Not Billy.
What's his name? Lady. Oh. Right.
25 seconds.
Oh my God.
15.
A And a singer. It's a person. A she.
Ten.
Woman.
Nine. Eight,
Tina Turner,
seven, six, five, three, two, one, and what is the answer?
Shania Twain.
Shania Twain.
Feel like a woman.
Man, I feel like a woman. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, 50, 40 seconds.
She's spelling it.
No.
No letters.
No letters. 40 seconds. It's easy for you guys, but it doesn't know who it is. That's the hardest part. What if he doesn't know? 20. Okay, you count. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, oh, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1, and what's the answer?
Rolling the deep, Adele.
Yeah, do you know Adele? See, it was hard for them. Okay, Miss Charlene, send someone.
You guys
know the
best, so.
So, don't act it out yet? Not yet? Not yet? And 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! Oh! 10 seconds is out. Does she know who the person is? Oh, okay.
Jack Black. Peter Pan.
What? Uh-huh. Oh, you only need 1 point. If not, team two will get a chance to steal some of the points. Oh my god, you're so close. But yet so far.
Scissor
hands.
Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And who it is? Johnny Depp. The one who played the scissor hands. Okay, team 2, send someone.
Thank you.
that thing.
I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, crap.
The way of the world today takes everything you got.
Taking a break from all your worries.
Should we take a lunch? Would you like to get away? Sometimes you want to help where everybody knows your name. And you're always glad you came. You want to be your friend.
What?
Truths are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name.
Yes, come on now, buddy.
Come on, show some love for your fellow guest. Yeah. What is it? Oh my God, I almost fell. Okay, so here is your tiebreaker question. Yes, come on up, buddy. Show some love for your champion over here. No worries, you got this one, madam. Madam, you got this one. Okay, so come on, buddy. Clap those hands for our champ. And you're gonna tell me your answer on the microphone. If this is gonna make or break your relationship. Okay, number three. Okay. Oh my God. Who is the craziest person in your family or in your group? Who is the craziest family member do you have in your family, or if you're playing with your group or friends, who is the craziest person in your group? Uh-huh. Like I said, this is about honesty.
I'm sure he probably said
mine. Wait a second. Number three. That was number three, right? Okay, number three. Number four. Who is the cheapest in your group or in your family? Like every time you ask them for something, you're not even that asking and you already know the answer. It's no. Who is the cheapest in your family? And I'm so excited to ask the youngest one in the room. Because sometimes the youngest one is the most honest one in the room. And if you look around, there's only one kid playing our family face-off. Buddy, where's your mom and dad? Are you playing with your mom and dad or are you playing by any family members? Who are you playing with? Huh? Who are you playing with?
My mom.
Oh, your mom. Where's your mom?
Over here. Mom.
Stop pointing other people's mom. He pointed over there. She's over there at the back. Who did you point over there? Okay, that's number four. Number five. For number five. Ooh. Wait a second. Yes. Oh. Okay, for number five. Who is most likely to lie to get out of a family holiday or a group gathering? Who is most likely to lie or say something else, or to lie or find any reason for them not to be included in the family gathering or group holiday? Again, who is the most likely to lie to get out of a family holiday or a group gathering if you're traveling with your friends? That's why, like I said, this game is more of is about honesty. Number six, who is most likely to break any rules in your family or in your group? Like, who's the rule breaker in your family or in your group of friends? Who do you think it is? Like, if you have this one family member that every time, oh, if you go somewhere, oh my God, this person, I have to keep an eye on him or her. It's number nine, and last but not least for number 10. Oh. Oh. For number 10, who got most into trouble in your group or in your family? Like, got in trouble. Who got in trouble the most in your family or in your group? Like, who's the troublemaker in your group or in your family? The person that you think that might end in prison soon. What do you mean just for today? What have you been doing? What have you been doing on the ship that you might end up in jail? Okay, now that is our 10 questions. So what's gonna happen now is I'm gonna walk around and ask again the question. And if I point you the microphone, you have to tell me your answer. And let's see if it's gonna be a match to the person you are playing with. I'm gonna start with this group of ladies. Okay, who is the funniest person?
What you doing, Bobby?
I don't think they do frozen drinks.
What are you doing, Bobby?
Sing! Others in a classic 24 count box of Crayola crayons. Okay, like I said, if you say something that is not on my list, you are out of the game. And if you repeat an answer, you're also out of the game. And if you say something that, if you answer the wild card or the one answer that you're not supposed to, you're also out of the game. So let's start.
Brown.
Oh, you know what to do. You stay.
Okay.
How about you?
Orange.
Orange?
White.
White?
Purple.
Purple?
Yellow.
Yellow?
Okay.
Oh, they say the all common colors. Okay, how about you?
Green.
Huh?
Green.
Green?
Blue.
Blue?
Okay. Oh,
okay. Let's go back to you.
Red.
Oh, that is the most common one, so you take a seat. That's a white card.
Okay. Bro.
Magenta? Haha, you take a seat.
Silver.
Silver? Oh, yeah, you take a seat. Bing.
Okay.
Gray.
Okay.
Orange.
Orange? Oh, someone said orange earlier. Okay, you're out. How about you?
Black.
We still have how many more crossovers? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We're still missing 12 colors. So it means you only mentioned 12 colors now at this time. We're missing the other half.
Turquoise.
Turquoise? No, there's no turquoise. You take a seat.
Violet.
Violet, oh, it's been mentioned earlier. Take a seat. And we have our champion for our first round. Okay, you take a seat first. And then you'll be the part of our second round. Yeah.
Burger King.
Okay, you stay. 3, 2, 1, and take a seat. Okay, huh?
Arby's.
Oh, okay, you stay.
Subway.
Okay,
McDonald's.
Oh, that is the most common one. That means you're out. Okay, like I said.
I know
it's gonna be right, but you're not supposed to say it.
You just
came
to me.
Oh, sorry.
Rallies.
Huh? Rallies. Oh, it's not here, so they can take a seat. Okay.
Wendy's.
Someone said Wendy's already, so you're out.
We don't know our list.
Oh, okay. There are so many that for sure you know for this one. We still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11 more fast food chain that they haven't mentioned. You have 3 seconds to think of anything.
Chili's?
No, it's not. You can take a seat.
Jack in the Box.
Okay, you still in?
Jack in the Box?
Huh?
Google? No, it's not. You're out. Oh, let's go back here.
Checkers.
Huh?
Checkers?
No, it's not. You can take a seat.
KFC.
Oh, yes, KFC.
Huh.
Whataburger? No, you want to go. Dunkin' Donuts? Yes. Yeah, we still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 that they haven't mentioned yet.
Kiss Creams.
You got 3 seconds in.
3,
2, 1. And you're out. Okay, take a seat. Why do 4 from have? Like I said, oh my god, I thought this was gonna be the longest round, but this was the fastest round. So come on, family, show some love for our champion over here. Okay, for our champion, But all of my finalists, no worries, each one of you will get a thingy on a stringy. Thank you so much. Where are my four finalists? Yeah, thingy on a stringy is all I can get because we're getting broke.
Hey everybody, we are in Nassau and the Carnival of Freedom is selling out. So let's watch some boats leave. Hey everybody, the Carnival Freedom just now selling off. We're probably going to be the next one to sell off, everybody. And it's almost time for me to get ready for dinner. So how about you come and join me as we sell off soon, and I'm going to eat dinner with my uncle and aunt and my cousin. So how about you come join me? Are you ready? Let's go and have some fun. Hey everybody, we are now leaving Nassau. We're now going out, heading back home. Here is our view leaving Nassau. We are turning around. And here is our TV front of the boat. As you can see. Okay everybody, thanks for watching tonight on my island time. If you like watching my videos, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, please comment down below. And I got my videos, just want to come up with you all until next time. And may folks, God loves you. I hope everybody has a great night. Good night everybody, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye. Thanks for watching.